at the county ground and were somewhat puzzled to end the game as losers. Reading's Jamie Cureton was the architect of Swindon's misery. The former Bristol Rovers striker popped up unmarked just after half-time to score from what was Reading's only on-target shot of the whole game. Swindon's unbeaten run ended then, but still signs that they could be good enough to avoid the drop. Will Glennon, BBC Points West.